Many people spend time optimizing their website, their resumes, their landing pages for downloads and opt-ins, and they forget about LinkedIn. We're gonna fix that for you. In this video, we're gonna walk through step-by-step for creating a company page and optimizing it. At the end of this video, I'm gonna show you a new LinkedIn company feature that they literally just rolled out as I was filming this video. We're gonna get started by first defining the difference between your personal profile and the LinkedIn company page. We wanna make sure we understand there are two different landing pages on LinkedIn. The LinkedIn profile is you, showcasing your job experience. The company page has different functionality. Many of the same tactics we're gonna go over with the company page can be used on the personal profile and vice versa. Let's get started building your LinkedIn company page from scratch. The first step is to open up LinkedIn. At the very top, there's a tab called Work. And at the very bottom, it says Create a Company Page. Click on that. It will open up a page that says Create a LinkedIn Page. You get four choices. You're gonna select the one that applies to your business. And for this example, we're gonna pick small business, less than 200 employees. For this step, you're gonna want a couple of assets. You're gonna want a company logo, 300 pixels by 300 pixels that you can upload, and you're gonna want to know where and what website you're sending people to connect to this company page. As you type your company name, LinkedIn will start auto-generating a LinkedIn public URL for you. This is important because it's gonna be the website link you're gonna share with the audience and your ideal clients. I like to make it match word for word my website address. Make sure to fill in your website completely. That means including the HTTPS or www. You're gonna wanna fill in a few more details and the company page is gonna be finished before you know it. Industry, select the closest one that you can find to yourself. There is no other category, so you have to pick something on LinkedIn's list. And don't worry about the company details. We can always go back in and edit those after we save and complete this page. Next, select company size and finally pick the company type. For example, that is self-employed, nonprofit, or privately held business. Now we have the profile details. This is where you upload your company logo or an image that best fits your company. And we really do have the best logo in the world now too. The last section is where a lot of the gold is inside of this LinkedIn company page. And the best tip that I can give you for this tagline is to include a call to action. The tagline starts with a micro summary of what you do and then includes a clear action-oriented word that merges with the button that LinkedIn's gonna give you. You only get 120 characters, so you have to maximize it the best way possible. In this example, I have written, click below to contact us, because that is the name of the button they're going to physically click. And I included the follow hashtag best company in the world, because it's a powerful way to grow your hashtag. And at the very bottom, make sure that you click the check mark next to verifying and click create page, and you've created a page on LinkedIn. But there's still a few more things that we want to do to optimize the company page so it converts. For the rest of this video, we're going to use the Judy Fox company page as the example. At the top of your company page, you're going to have your LinkedIn banner. This is really, really important because it is a visual representation where you can grab attention and have a call to action and position your company in a very visual way. I like to call it a billboard on the internet highway that can be built to sell you. Click on the pencil image and grab your banner image that's 1,128 pixels by 191 pixels. Underneath the banner image is edit page. The first thing you're gonna land on is your description. You get 2,000 characters, include who you are as a company, some results or social proof, ideal clients you've worked with, and any case study results. Finally, always end with a clear call to action for how your company can be best contacted. At the bottom of the overview section is where you get to pick your specialties and you can choose up to 20 options. That allows your company page to get found easier in the search results. This is exactly the space where you're going to upload your new logo if you have an update, any changes you want to make to your public URL, your tagline, and next we're going to go to the buttons. The button is so powerful because it's really, really close to the top of your LinkedIn company page, and it is the one action that you want people to take. Right now, you have the choices of contact us, learn more, register, sign up, visit website. I recommend instead of picking learn more or visit website, which have more a general feeling and not as strong of an action, that instead you picked contact us, register, or sign up, because those result for the client in more action-oriented results, and they feel like they're actually getting a hold of the company in a stronger way. Next is the location. This is important because LinkedIn factors your location in for distributing your content. Your content will be seen by people in your similar location area. The final section is community. This section is really powerful because you get to feature your company and be seen within three hashtags. Since you only get three, I recommend one company branded hashtag. That way your audience can engage and share content from your brand. People can start to actually amplify your message beyond your company. The next two hashtags, I would pick niche hashtags that serve your company because it is easier to get visibility within niche hashtags. I recommend 10,000 followers or less for all three hashtags. As your company gains visibility and traction on the LinkedIn platform, you can adjust those hashtags as you need. Finally, we have featured groups. The featured group section can be really, really powerful if you want to collect a group of like-minded individuals. If you don't have the bandwidth to run a group, you can create a featured group that is a way to connect and network without having to create content for that featured group. The most powerful way to think of your company page is optimizing above the fold. When people land on your company page, before they even have to scroll, you want to make sure you have that page optimized. The top thing they're going to see when they land on your company page is the banner image. It is an amazing place to showcase calls to action and visual representations of what you offer. Some of the best examples I have seen for LinkedIn company page banners have included pictures of their employees and their products and services, social proof, brands they've worked with or places they've been featured in press or PR, and calls to action, because when the audience comes to your LinkedIn company page, they're looking for what to do next. And if you give clear action verbs in that banner image, the audience will take action. A quick bonus tip, create LinkedIn company page banners that also can convert to the LinkedIn personal profile for your employees. That way you can have brand imagery across all of your LinkedIn profiles and your company page. Another thing to note is LinkedIn gives you tabs on that landing page that you're going to see above the fold. They have added a tab for videos. That allows you to create a video playlist for all of the company page videos. When your ideal client clicks on the video tab, LinkedIn will feature and automatically play your most recent video, and then below the video thumbnails for all the rest of the videos that you have created for your company. LinkedIn has also given us the ability now to upload custom thumbnails. That feature and having a video tab is even more powerful now. I have really exciting news. As we are sitting here, LinkedIn rolled out product pages to all industry types on LinkedIn. Now, if you don't understand my excitement, you're gonna understand it in about 5 seconds. Product pages is powerful to showcase anything you want your ideal client to take action on. That doesn't just mean something that is for sale. It could be a link to book a call with you or a free opt-in or downloadable. The one that we're going to create today is a free opt-in downloadable. We're going to start with adding a product. We enter the product name, click save, and you'll be taken to this product page. Once you click on one of the pencil icons, it actually gives you the full list of everything that they need you to fill in. I've already picked the product name. I'm going to use my imagery as my logo, and I'm going to add a category. The product categories are still in the process of being expanded. So just select the closest one, and the list may be different than the one that I currently had access to. I picked social media business platforms. The next section I clicked on is the call to action. Because I am working on a free opt-in downloadable product, I have clicked download now as my call to action button. If you already have a downloadable on your website, link directly to that page page where they download that opt-in. LinkedIn is giving you a second option to collect leads directly from LinkedIn, which will create the download page for you. The next section is your overview. You get 1,000 characters to tell people about what they're about to download and your website that you're sending traffic to for them to get access to it. The next section is to add either a video or any screenshots of the product that they are downloading. We're gonna upload an image that I've saved. It asks you for a title. I'm gonna set this picture as the primary media. You can upload up to 5 pictures. In this example, I'm just gonna upload 1. The last part includes adding who uses your product. You want to either make the product available to everyone, or you can niche down to 10 specific job functions on LinkedIn so you can really drive traffic to your ideal client. And I'm gonna click, for the first time ever, submit for review. One more thing I want to say about product pages that I'm really excited about is you can start to feature companies and reviews of that product. That is really powerful because we purchase from people that we trust and know, and the power of that is going to be really strong for you on product pages. Here's the deal. I love LinkedIn. Click on the playlist you see on the screen because there is some LinkedIn gold in here that's going to literally change your life and your business. And I know that you're going to benefit from all of the LinkedIn knowledge and the excitement and the joy that I get from sharing LinkedIn with you, because I know it makes a difference in your company and your business.